And during the initial design conceptualization, it was decided that they will be retaining their existing house along with this newly built property. This is architect Amit Murao. I'm a partner in Ashray Design Consultants, which is a South Delhi-based architectural firm. I did my graduation from School of Planning and Architecture in New Delhi, after which I had joined architect L.A. Murthy, who is the founder of this organization. The client had their existing house adjacent to this particular property that we are talking about. Therefore, it was quite clear that this house doesn't have to be a conventional house. Rather, it can be built on a bachelor pad concept. This decision gave us a lot of design freedom to create something very exclusive and very different in terms of residential project. So the client had their existing house just adjacent to this plot. In the front, we had a road. Adjacent sides were neighboring plots. And just across the road, we have another plot where the client wanted to develop a car lounge. So the north is in this direction, and we have a common driveway which sort of connects both these plots together. So this is the entrance in their existing house, and the entrance to this particular project was somewhere here. So we created this spiraling sculptural form, which was formed out of an articulated plane to create unique interior spaces and the built form. So the conceptual section is something like this. This is the ground plane. We have these cuboids stacked upon each other. So this cuboidal form is formed, is defined by this articulated plane, and these cuboids, these spaces, ultimately become the core functional spaces of the entire house. So let me give you a walk through the entire project. The entrance to the existing house is from here, and the built footprint of the house is something like this. We have a block here, another block here, another one here, and then a small block jutting out like this. So these are the spaces that we have on the ground floor level. So this is the living room. This is the sports bar. This is the staircase area. And then we have this huge cantilevered slab, which forms the semi-outdoor space. On the rear side, we have a pool. And on the front side, we have this lawn. Just adjacent to the pool, we have a change room, and here we have the lift block. On the front side, we have the pantry and the powder room. Then one may enter into the living room via this semi-outdoor space. So the living room is essentially a double height space, which has a tapered ceiling. So the tapered ceiling was a result of the structural form of the building. So we had to have a couple of tapered beams and slab in order to accommodate the fluidic form that we were trying to achieve. This living room is segregated from the staircase block by this TV unit, which acts like a partition system. So we have TV on one side, and we have a series of paintings on the other side. So as we come in the staircase area, right in the center, we have an abstract sculpture just in the center of the staircase, which is illuminated by light fixtures which are suspended at the second floor level. Once we take the staircase or the lift, we reach at the first floor level. We see another tapered beam right over here, and the underside of this tapered beam has been utilized to create a shelving system which displays music album covers of Ashray. As we enter into the master bedroom area, which is quite huge, around 600 square feet to be precise, we have proposed this modern Versace bed over here with a backdrop of customized wallpaper. Now, Shrey also wanted to have a common space for his bedroom and his washroom. So what we did was that we had proposed this huge sliding partition, which sort of divides the bedroom and the washroom. And once you open this sliding partition, both the spaces are combined together. The washroom is quite huge, and right in the center, we have this circular jacuzzi. So from this jacuzzi, one may have a view of this landscaped terrace garden. As far as the materials are concerned here, we have used grey William for flooring and black mosaic for wall tiling with a splash of red lacquered glass. Now, as we move on the upper floor, we reach at this space, which is essentially a sit-out area. So this is again a semi-outdoor area wherein a fireplace has been proposed. So one can sit on these steps and have a look at the fireplace. Ultimately, this space leads to the home theater area. So home theater is essentially the most occupied space in their house. The home theater has a 160-inch wide screen with a 7.1-channel mind-blowing audio system. And the entire home theater can be controlled using home automation. Just outside this plot, just across the road, we had a plot for car lounge. But the biggest highlight of this space is on the left side, which is the wall, which is completely covered in graffiti, which is showcasing Shrey's lifestyle. So all these elements together, you know, they bring in a lot of vibrancy into the space and make it very, very exclusive.